There he goes. So let's do an unboxing of the All Fit HD. Whoop, let's go back here. Lawn sweeper. You can see what all it does. We got this at Home Depot. We're gonna take it, open it, get it out of the box and see what's in there with Roy's help. Yep. So there's the bottom of it. It drags across the ground, slides across it. A box of goodies. On the box, it does have a parts list over here. What's in there? How many of?
Get the wheels on the other side, maybe.
I think it.
We need instructions.
Yeah, we need
open the box. Let's see if there's instructions in there.
All right. There you go. Oh.
A book.
A book.
Did you get anything else in here? Nope, that's it.
Yep, just like that.
Look at all them parts.
With a ruler.
A ruler, sure as heck. Look at this. Here's the ruler.
Make that two rulers.
Two rulers.
Score.
No kidding. Freebies. What's the instructions say?
Well, they're not real clear.
They should say 1, 2, 3.
Oh, sure, it says 1, 2, 3. It says do not over tighten. Does this go this way? Does it go this way? It goes that way.
Gotta go that way. This longer piece, this goes on the end of it.
Look at number one. Yeah,
don't go there. Well, see. You got that, and a long straight piece of his own. Oh, you got it that way. The short piece goes towards the tire, and this goes up. These bolts are marked by the steps. Step one, step two. Let's see. This one don't have a step. So it does work. Roy says his backyard has some grass in it. Let's go see if we can watch that.